Okay, I'm back. This time we gonna do the Ball is Life. Ball is Life. It gives us one classic team token for this one. You put it in to get gold or elite players. I'm gonna put it to Kevin Smith. Alright. Score two baskets, so I did that. Got my classic lineup. Spencer Samuel. Get this, or we'll put it into classic teams. One milk and cookies token. Put it in for the gold present. We're going on over to season. Holsterizer with Otto Porter Jr. All right, Malik Monk, you scored. E. Not Eric Bledsoe scoring. Oh. First, we gotta turn this volume. I'm gonna turn this volume down. He trashed. Can't make that. Jonas Wilson is from deep. Okay, let me just stop playing around. I'm just gonna finish them. Green lead with the fast break and a dunk. He trashed. He missed the open layup. Oh. You saw that? He just did a putback. Ooh. Okay, I'm not really making some good plays here. So that he failed to catch. Eurostep jelly. Blocked at the buzzer. Yeah. I got that steel. Y'all ready for Lob City? Aw, man. I'm gonna pass it to Dwayne Wade. And I'm alley hoop pass for Lob. Aw, man. That was a bad lob, Dwayne Wade. Zach Randolph, Eurostep, he blocked my shot. I get the steal. Time for my payback. Oh no, I missed a layup. That's the real payback. And one. Oh, the posterizer. The steel. This is a layup. It was a close game, but I think I'm starting to pull away. Pass it to Zach Randolph. The dunk. Yep, I'm taking this one home. As I pull away from the Hornets. Okay, I'm giving y'all a sneak peek to what's coming up next. My next video will be about Hungry Sharks Evolution. I'm trying out the game for the first time on my... And I'm gonna record it and put it on YouTube. And then... After that, I'm supposed to be scheduled to be having Subway Surfers, then Angry Grand Run. I'm gonna bring that one back. I'm gonna bring back Angry Grand Run to my channel. So if there's something you'll like to see on this YouTube channel, just leave it, just tell me in the comments, and I'll try my best to see if I could get it. Okay. So anyone that would like to see Angry Gran run on my YouTube channel, I am bringing that back. Also, I'll be bringing back Jam City Basketball, or it might be Basketball Win League now. The name was changed recently. I'll also be uploading gameplays of that. And in this video, I also want to give a shout out to one of my YouTuber Daryl Wildman, my brother. I'll give him a shout out. So you guys could go to his channel. And you go to his channel, you'll see that he uploads NBA Live too. And also after the game, I'll be showing you that I have Daryl Wildman in my leagues. He is in my league. He's more famous on YouTube than me. So I hope you'll enjoy his videos. Okay, last few seconds. Now I'm gonna do the sleep dribble. All net. Also, I want to give a shout out to Ish Toxic Skit or Ish Toxic TD. He is one of my subscribers. He helped me. He helped me come back to YouTube. He's a friend of mine. Help him get to 100 subscribers. He has about 98. Okay, this is the fourth quarter. Oh no, they're starting to catch up. So let's see if Jonas Valanciunas could help us get to 40 points to start pulling away, because they're trying to make a comeback. There we go. That pass to Zach Randolph. Zach Randolph goes in. The alley-oop to Otto Porter Jr. And now we have a 40-point game. It's 40-29. That reverse layup. That would have been a good layup. Okay, the closing seconds of the fourth quarter. It's 31 to 40. That was an amazing layup. So, by now, we already know who was the winner. It's me again. 28 seconds. There's absolutely gonna be no comeback for them. The Hornets are gonna take this L, and they gotta accept it. Oh no, they just did a block party on me. They really wanna win. Ooh, with the dunk. And he falls down. Okay, finally, the closing seconds. 5. And it's all over. I defeated the Charlotte Hornets 44-36. Collect some training tokens. I get one training token every game. Okay, now I'm gonna go to leagues. And I'm gonna show y'all. This is Darryl Wildman's account. I have him in my league. And that's all for today. So, peace.